Hey everybody, so I want to show you what I'm doing here today. So Elsa, that's our little German Shepherd pup, she is 9 weeks old today. Now she hears me. She also is, she knows this is in my hand. So I tried a number of training treats, bought stuff at the store. You know what? Raw meat, man. Raw meat, and it's cheap. I just buy the cheapest steak possible, cut it up into chunks like this. And she'll go nuts. Now, I'm going to try to teach her. Well, I've been teaching her to stay. That's my first thing to try. I started yesterday afternoon. This is Sunday morning. And let's see how things go. I might actually. Well, first of all, I only do this when she's calm. So she had her little playtime this morning. She had her breakfast, put her in her crate. She calms right down when she's in her crate. And then I go about trying to teach her to stay. So let's see what happens when I open the crate door. I want her to try to get up, and that's when I'll ask her to stay or command her to stay. I won't give her any more commands other than that because that would be contrary to what I'm trying to do. Are you going to cooperate or what? No, she's interested in her cage. Stay, stay. Good girl, good girl, good girl. Let me close this again and we'll try it again. Just gonna grab another piece of steak. Okay, so there's my piece of steak. She sees it now, she's excited. She knows I've got it. I'm going to try to do this quickly. Stay, 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 stay. Oh, see, now she's excited. Stay, stay, stay. Nope. Nope. Sorry. Doesn't work that way. Stay, stay, stay. Nope. Nope. Stay, stay, stay. No. Yeah, see, she smells it. Stay, stay, stay. No, no, no. Stay, stay. Good girl. Good girl. I'm gonna try it once more here, guys. Okay, so the steak is in my hand. Stay, 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 stay. Good girl. Good girl. You're such a good little pup. Yes, you are. Okay. Well, good luck with your training, guys. I'm having a ball trying to, actually, not trying, I'm doing. That's my first command that I've tried to teach Elsa, and it's going along quite well. So, it's again Sunday morning. I just started trying this Saturday afternoon, and now it's time to go take a walk on the beach.